they give me a head rush.
Hashtag.
Thank you.
Right next to you.
There's one last thing I do want to check now, and I do want to check for vision reflection. I do need another volunteer to help me out with this one. Does anybody want to help me? If you've got anything else, just let me know. I do have the sheets here for her for being such a friend. Not like you right now. So you can give those to her a little bit later, or her to give not me because she doesn't like it. But we'll love you later.
Thank you.
You're doing such a wonderful job. You guys are amazing.
Oh, well, thank you. We do try our best to keep our dinosaurs in shape.
She's so happy.
It's time. Welcome to the Discovery Center. My name is Dr. Moriarty, and as one of the veterinarians here at the center. Now, they say Jurassic Park is an adventure 65 million years in the making. But here in the nursery, sometimes our adventures can take just a matter of seconds. You know, then again, even we can't rush Mother Nature. I keep trying to tell myself that.
You
hear that cracking sound? I think she's getting ready to push over. Come on, keep pushing. A little more. You're almost there. Just a little more. You can do it. There you go. All right. Say hello to the world baby dinosaur. Wow. Pretty spectacular, huh? You guys are seeing something which has not occurred yet. It's a velociraptor. Hard to believe it, but that little girl will grow into a raptor, one of the most dangerous predators in the park. I'm going to go ahead and pick you up. We need you to be a good girl. That means no fighting, okay? Go ahead. Now, they mature quite rapidly. They do become adults in 40 years. But they still need to be cared for until they're big enough to join their pack. As a matter of fact, that is our greatest challenge. We're going to move them quickly to not exactly paleobiologists, but we will attempt to answer what we can. Right now, my new little friend and I, we're heading over to the blue house. We're going to check their weight. We're going to take a whole lot of other measurements. I hope you all appreciate the great honor you've treated me. Simply wave goodbye to Jurassic Park's newest tiny terror. Goodbye and happy discovery.
I don't know, I'm not quite sure how that worked. You mean they're both 1.5. So together they're 3. Wow, that's amazing. Do they like music?
Well, it just so happens.
Be classy.
Oh my god. There you go.
Keep it classy.
Pick you up.
At first I thought you had like sake or something. I was like, oh, that's cool. And then I was like, oh, Mark. This is... Are you recording me?